The superstars in the ring now start off in this Elimination Chamber match in short order. Superstars in the pods will soon be entering the fray.
Being one of the superstars starting off is always an unfair.
From the heaven, man. Now trampling the opposition.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He takes control.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Lift off. Unbelievable athleticism.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Oh, my God.
A moonsault.
An elimination match brings its own set of struggles for the superstars, doesn't it, Corey?
Absolutely, Cole. These matches can take everything out of you, both physically and mentally. The main thing is to be vigilant and knowing where your opponents are at all times.
He steps foot in the ring again. He's got something in mind here.
I don't think I want to know what it is. Showing absolutely no fear here. I love it.
This is incredible.
Big hip toss into the cartwheel.
Oh, just turn that around.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Climbs back inside.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Across the shoulders, knee right to the face.
German suplex. And set him up.
Oh, and he hits.
That's going to hurt.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He knew he'd get hurt. In a match like this, you can't avoid it.
He'll head to the ring. Into the pin attempt.
Two count.
Just kicks out.
The end was in sight.
Looking for the back suplex.
What are we about to see?
Ooh, knee right to the hands.
Well scattered reversal there.
Oh, jawbreaker on the dentist.
And he's able to counter.
Oh, what a windup.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Powerbomb.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
Oh, he pulled out at two. I can't believe it.
What an incredible match we are witnessing.
Oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick.
Enough already.
Series of
effective kicks.
Oh, caught it. Elbow smash.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Behind that kick.
How? How?
Set body. Side-racing leg sweep. Mounted palm strikes.
Counters.
He's a projectile. From these competitors. Oh, look at this.
You can't be serious right now.
She's very serious, Saxton.
I can't look.
Holy hell. That's it. That's it.
Now that's how you make a statement in the chamber. Be above the rest by soaring like the best.
It could be over here.
This is it.
And you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. Getting back into the ring. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Something in the corner.
Ball from the rope. Able to interrupt the attack. Gets him with the counter.
Able to parry that one.
Oh, lights out. Able to get the advantage here.
Got to get him here.
This can't go well.
This is amazing.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the show.
Hooked up.
DDT.
He's looking shaky at best now.
And he is just
trying. He's trying again.
Devastating.
What energy in the arena tonight. Back to the
competitor. He's been eliminated.
Double boots.
Oh, double DDT.
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous. It looks like we're gonna see Selena Del Sol.
Is this what he needs for the win?
No, he beats the count.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. He's going for it all.
Great reversal. Oh, man, what a kick.
He manages to escape it.
Completely lost. as he finds his footing.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
He refused. What is going through the mind of this superstar right now?
A win at any cost.
Bulldog all the way down face first.
Shoulder hostage now.
Oh!
Solid kick across the back. Fighting back with a counter.
He's lining him up. It looks like we're going to see it. Selena Devil Soul.
Now that is an exclamation point. A competitor has been eliminated. Cover.
Chamber match.
Here is your winner, Lee Mercer.
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.